guess I could go do some fighting in the arena, though.
Well met.
Indeeds. What's her thing up to? 86.
Have a look at my wares.
Should I knock this up a couple? Okay. Need all that, need all that. Is everything I have stolen? Huh. The more you know. How about not that many? Do they have any steel arrows? No. Okay, we'll stick with this then. Random number.
That's just not reasonable.
What? It doesn't even reduce the price. Still 2 per arrow.
Thank you for...
Yeah. Dirty person. Let's see, arena. Is that right through here? The arena district. Get some more caches. Make up for all the cash I'm losing being a thief, because I keep on getting caught. Never said being a thief was easy. Especially when you're bad at it. However, now I have my pew pew lasers. Such a great name. Greatest name for a ability in WoW. Pew pew laser beams.
That raiment's getting a little tight on you, brawler. I think you need some exercise. What do you say?
I need to put on my raiment, though. Lots of. Actually, I'm not anywhere near as overweight as I thought I was. Okay. Where is it? There it is.
Better move on. That raiment's get.
Pew, pew, pew.
All right, brawler. This next match is going to be a challenge. Turns out there are two wood elf sisters who always fight together. They're twins, actually. You gotta take them both out. Now get in there and show those tree climbers who's boss!
I feel like that's a little bit of racism. That's what I feel like. It's hard to tell when they're racist that don't actually exist in the world that they're being racist towards, but I'm feeling the racisms. Nice little... missing my little blood trail to follow up.
Good people of the Imperial City.
I think they are both archers.
To the arena. Can the blue team's brawler possibly hope to defeat the yellow team's wood elf twin sisters?
Oh yeah, stop jumping.
Let's find out.
Oh, there we go. Oh god. Damn it, come on.
Let's get this over with.
Damn it. Damn you, stop jittering around like a little... Oh, look at that bow. Oh, it's so... I saw a shit ton of arrows sitting around somewhere. Damn, look at all this. All these great things I could be picking up. Fine. God, she just always moved whenever I was taking a shot. I'm like rejuvenating my arrows.
Those girls didn't stand a chance. Good job, brawler. Here's your take.
Ooh.
One more match and you'll advance again. You beating those twins is a good sign. You got a lot of fight in you. Let me know when you...
Yeah.
Your next opponent is a Khajiit. Not one of the quick, jumpy ones either. This cat goes in heavy, usually with an axe. Now go get him.
Come at me. Khajiit. So I assume that's the, catty people. You see, because they look like cats, And catty can be a adjective for shit. Something. I'm not an English major. I don't know what it means. Clearly, only English majors are allowed to know what words mean. Bloodletter!
Wants it more? The yellow team or the blue team? Let's find out!
Yeah! Oh, okay. Hey, buddy. Let's get this over with. Oh, God. Athletics increase, there we go. I'm feeling faster already. Yeah, I did. I better be making bank now. I'm hoping 200 for that fight? That'd be nifty.
Okay, so you can fight. Okay. Your new title is Bloodletter. You're getting into the real game now, kid. More gold for more blood. Don't disappoint me.
I'll try not to, sir.
You made it to Bloodletter, which is more than I can say for most people who step into that.
Clearly, because I've killed 7 people on my way to this point.
The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both a mace and a sword, so be ready for either one.
Does it really matter? Does, like, make an overall difference, really? Like, to how you do the whole combatant situation? Whether they're using a blunt weapon or a blade? Trying to remember all these wordages.
People of the Imperial City.
So I hope when Skyrim comes out 2 weeks from now. What are they saying? Nothing important. Glory. That Steam puts up a lot faster than they put up Lonesome Road, because they didn't even have that game up until like 1 the next day. Fuck. Oh god. He is just raping me. Ooh. Like, I wonder if it counts if I take stuff that's on the ground like this. Oh, look, it's worth so much. 1 second, we're gonna try this. Damn it. Doesn't even allow me. Well, that's good to know. So even if I wanted to get my arrows back, they'd be like, nope. There's so much value.
That was a good fight, Bloodletter. You really showed that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up.
I already did, punk.
Come on, Bloodletter. Don't lose your momentum now. Keep fighting.
What's next?
Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a short sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp, and has the temper to match. Careful.
I feel like totally messed that up. I feel like he shouldn't be, like, giving me all this insight to how they're gonna fight. I wonder if the other team's gonna be like, this archer's motherfucking crazy. His arrows light people on fire. Because, you know what? I think that shock factor would be a big thing about it.
Welcome to the arena. You came to watch these two bloodletters do what they do best.
Let blood
die to prove their worth. So let the bloodletting begin.
Let's try and keep it inside the arena this time. You know, actually let people watch. Damn it.
What's the matter, getting tough?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
Woo!
Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest.
What I'm realizing is that I really wish I had a new headset that wouldn't make my gear press audible. You know how most headsets have, like, a thing covering the mic to help dampen some of the, like, lighter noises? Yeah, I lost that a while ago.
Okay,
I think that's part of it.
Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
One more?
My red room got its paint job from fighters like you. After you disemboweled the next idiot, I want you to smear his blood all over the walls.
Huh.
Next up is a dark elf. I've never seen him fight before, but he's got a bow as well as a sword. So be ready for a ranged attack.
Yeah, another ranged fighter. Range fighters are a little bit more agile than me, I feel like. Not the most agile of people. Even with my 40s in athletics and acrobatics, I think. Don't really remember. Oh, 30. And... athletics, 29. Okay, nowhere near what I thought it was.
To the arena. Just look at the yellow team's dark
Yep, archer.
You can see the murder in his eyes. Can the blue team's bloodletter even hope to survive? Let's find out.
Oh, you want to switch it over now?
I'll have your head,
oh shit. Oh, he knows I'm a Nord. Yeah, that wasn't much. Where'd that arrow go that missed? I'm such... God, every single arrow, I'm like, where is it? Damn it. No, it's right around there. It's somewhere. I thought this would have been the... Whoops. The fight that would have put me up to the next rank. Which I have no idea what the next rank is.